I just installed Windows 10 on my virtual machine and opened Microsoft Edge and type Chrome to download latest Google Chrome. See the two ads shown here. One is ad from google.com/chrome. That should be the organic results. But see the second ad from Microsoft. That is, Microsoft Edge is the recommended browser for Windows 10. Fastest browser on Windows 10. And here is the organic results. See, that is, even this is a 2K monitor, so I don't know the Windows scale ability about this settings, I don't know, but overall, the even when we type Chrome on Microsoft Bing using an Edge browser, most likely, if there is no ad from Google, you will see this giant ad from Microsoft, and those users will keep using Microsoft Edge, or maybe they scroll down, they will see Google .com results for downloading Google Chrome itself. And here is how they are competing right now in this way. Maybe after a few years, maybe Microsoft will stop supporting Google Chrome for Windows 10 because of the compatibility and stability experience issues. Some strange things may happen. Maybe in the future we cannot even run Google Chrome on a Microsoft device. Who knows? Most likely it will not happen in this time. Maybe after, maybe in Windows 10 yes edition you cannot run Google Chrome. So you are locked down to Microsoft Bing and Edge. So this will be the future, maybe. Who knows? This ad itself showing the future. Okay, that's a quick little video about the strange thing I experienced today. That's it. Bye.